Nevertheless, I have decided that it is right to prioritise the interest of the BBC. I feel that this matter may well be a distraction from the corporation's good work were I to remain in post until the end of my term.